Alright, so today we're going to be taking the door pillars off of the Veloster N, and we're going to put some Alcantara on them and see how they turn out afterwards. This is how they look before though. You can see it's kind of got the same plastic material as right here on the car. This isn't so much, but right here it's pretty much the same material as this. Anyways, this will be looking a whole lot better since this is kind of a suede material itself kind of right here. So. Or his fabric, so we'll see how it turns out. So right here, if you want to be able to take this door pillar off, you can go ahead and pull on the little strip right here. And most cars, this will just come off nice and easy. And if you have to put it back on, it'll just kind of go right back into place. This is pretty easy to go ahead and get off, but it's gonna make it a little bit easier to take this. So to get this off, just gonna want to push out. So when you're taking off the pillar right here for the Veloster ends, they have a little safety clip, looks like this right here. It's on the top of this little clip right here, and what you're going to need to do is take a Phillips head and take out the screw right there, and then pop this piece off towards this way. And afterwards you take something for leverage and pop this little clip off right here. This pillar will come off after taking off the second clip right here. All right, so once you have the pillars removed, I'm gonna go ahead and take some 3M glue here. Got the Super 77 multi-purpose adhesive and some acetone. The acetone is going to be applied onto a towel and then just kind of go over it to remove any dirt, dust, or anything that's on here that would prevent the adhesive from not sticking too well. And we also have a nice layer sheet of Alcantara right here. So we're gonna go ahead and start the process. All right, so we got the fabric cut out right here for each pillar. I cut right here, spliced right down the side so that way we could just get this whole length instead of having to use another piece of fabric. So now we're gonna go ahead and take the Alcantara, and you still use the 3M spray, and we're gonna give it a light coat. Afterwards, we're gonna go ahead and place this on top and put the pillar on it. Make sure it's placed nice and evenly in the middle. So that way all this fabric can go ahead and cover it. And we're gonna start the wrapping process. All right, so we decided to go ahead and put the pillar down first and then go ahead and put our fabric on top. Other people might have a different way going about this, but this is how we're gonna do it since we're just doing a trial and error right now. So while we're kind of smoothing this out, we wanna make sure there's not gonna be any wrinkles or anything in here. It's probably one of the most important things of this process. So that way, when everything's nice and set on, the glue's finished sticking, that there's no imperfections or anything that we're gonna have to mess around with later. All right, so we have the back end of the pillar right here. So far, everything went along smoothly. The only complication was this little end piece right here. You're gonna go ahead and wanna cut a little bit right there so that way there's some relief for it to kind of angle itself around and not have the Alcantara be such a complication. But so far everything else, it looks like it's going pretty good.
Right here. Okay, so we want to make sure that this top edge here comes inward. It's just going to fold over the corner, kind of like when you're wrapping a present. Mm-hmm. All right, so pull this corner inward. and you want it to fold over the corner right here, the corner in the pillar here, so that your top piece will fold.
We have to make more relief cuts?
No,
there too,
no. For... We just want this top piece to fold right over that edge, all right? It's just gonna fold right into that corner. Okay. So right, if there's a little excess, because this is gonna be butted up to the headliner, mm-hmm. and this is gonna hold it down as well. So there's just a little excess here that we need, just need to trim off here. Just to get that out of the way. And there's the outcome. All right. Wanna make sure that this top edge is real clean, because that's what's gonna be exposed against the headliner. So folding the two inside corners inward and then folding the top downward will make sure that the fabric rolls over without leaving a line. Right, and then your weather stripping is going to come down here, and that's going to clean up that exposed area. And there you go.
All right, guys, here's the finished product. Got the Alcantara on both pillars right here. Looks way better than having the plastic material, in my opinion. But anyways, just to recap what we have here, we've got some acetone. And we got some 3M adhesive spray. We used a razor blade and some scissors, and that's all we needed right here. And the towels, of course, but you can go ahead and use anything else to go ahead and as a ground for spraying the adhesive on. But this is how it turned out, like I said. And looks pretty good in my opinion. All right, so we got this pillar on this side right here. Looks way better with the Alcantara. Now, in order to pop in this pillar right here, we had to take off this blue tab right here, and we also had to take off this right here. Now, we're gonna go ahead and distinguish which side we're gonna go ahead and put this on. I think it was gonna be like this, right?
The other way.
That way. This way?
There you go.
Yep, cool. This piece will kind of snap back in here loosely, and then you're gonna go ahead and wanna take this and make sure you line it up right here with the screw side and put it into place. Take the screw and go ahead and put it right on in here and lock that on in. We'll go ahead and put this pillar on. All right, now putting this back in, we're gonna go ahead and want to push these tabs right here down. Go ahead and push this back.
Give it a good smack so it locks in.
All right. And that's it on there pretty good. There you have it. We have our Alcantara covered pillars right here. Looks way better than the plastic, in my opinion. But there we go. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe.